Hello all, I'm Jill Haskett with Shasta County Health and Human Services Agency. Here's what's going on this week in HHSA. Fill up your belly with hot soup and let it warm your heart by supporting a good cause. The 16th annual Power to Senior Celebrity Soup Kitchen will take place on Thursday, November 2nd from 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. at the Veterans Hall at 1605 Yuba Street in Reading. Sponsored by the Older Adult Policy Council, the Soup Kitchen helps raise money for low-income seniors who are having difficulty paying their energy bills. Since 2001, Power to Seniors has raised more than $400,000 and has helped more than 1,000 seniors to keep their electricity on. Tickets are available at the door. For more information about the Soup Kitchen or the Power to Seniors program, visit the Older Adult Policy Council Facebook page. The North State Breastfeeding Coalition is sponsoring its second annual breast milk donation drive to help the most vulnerable infants in our community. All breast milk donated through this event goes to Mother's Milk Bank of San Jose, a safe, certified human milk donation center that works throughout Northern California. Milk can be given at no cost to the donor and without the need to travel to San Jose. The breast milk donation drive will be held on Friday, October 27th from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at the Reading Rancheria Tribal Health Center Lassen Conference Room, located at 1441 Liberty Street in Reading. To learn more about Mother's Milk Bank and the donation process, visit mothersmilk.org. Shasta County HHSA is holding their sixth annual employee blood drive. From October 21st through November 4th, our employees will go to Shasta Blood Source on their own time to donate. Our blood drives have raised about 500 units so far. Each unit can save up to 3 lives. We highly encourage all eligible adults in our community to donate. Blood Source is open 7 days a week, and you can learn more on their website, bloodsource.org. And make sure to check out our donation video at ShastaHHSA.net. National Lead Poisoning Prevention Week is here. October 22nd through the 28th is a time set aside to help individuals, organizations, and state and local governments to work together to reduce childhood exposure to lead. Childhood lead poisoning is considered the most preventable environmental disease among young children, yet approximately 500,000 U.S. children have excessive levels of lead in their blood. A simple blood test can prevent permanent damage that will last a lifetime. For tips and resources to make sure your family is safe, follow the link on our ShastaHHSA.net homepage under the What's New tab. Since May 2017, the Health and Human Services Whole Person Care Team has succeeded in helping 5 people find stable housing, a foundational step in achieving better overall well-being. In Shasta County, this program helps Partnership Health Plan members who are homeless or at risk of homelessness. They must have visited the emergency department at least 2 times or been hospitalized once in the last 3 months. People may have one or more of these issues as well. A diagnosed serious mental illness, a diagnosis of substance use disorders, or an undiagnosed opioid addiction. Many also have chronic conditions such as diabetes or heart disease that can spiral out of control when they aren't maintained through regular treatment. If you think you might be eligible for the Whole Person Care Pilot Program or have any questions, visit HHSA.net and click on the Food, Financial Help, and Housing section to learn more. That's it for this week in HHSA. As always, you can visit us at our website, ShastaHHSA.net, to learn more about all of our programs, or join us on social media by searching for @ShastaHHSA on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram. We'll see you soon.